A very popular report in Google Search Console is discovered, currently not indexed. A lot of people, when they see that, they panic that there is something horribly wrong happening with their website, but it isn't always the case. So what is discovered, currently not indexed? So this is the report you will see in the indexing report in Google Search Console. So this is the indexing report. If you click on pages, you will see the number of indexed pages and not indexed pages. And in the case of not indexed pages, you will see the list of reasons why pages aren't indexed. And Google has, like, I think close to 20 or so reasons that can appear here. And the two most popular ones, especially, is crawled currently not indexed and discovered currently not indexed. Discovered currently not indexed, let me navigate to this report on my website, basically means that I can even show you Google documentation, that Google saw the link to this page somewhere, discovered it maybe through a link on a different website, maybe through your XML sitemap or something else, typically wanted to crawl the URL, but decided not to do it. Usually, like Google is saying, is Google didn't crawl the page because it was expected to overload the site and this crawl has been rescheduled. And of course, in this discovered currently not indexed report, you won't see the date of the last crawl. So long story short, Google saw the link to the page but didn't crawl it. So the reason why Google didn't crawl the page isn't necessarily because it didn't want to overload the website, which may mean this is like a crawl budget issue. The reason may also be very, very low quality website, especially if you're creating a new website with a ton of AI content. A lot of your new pages may get stuck here and in crawled currently not indexed, which in this case, Google crawled a page but didn't index it. Here it didn't even crawl the page. However, in the case of bigger websites with a lot of content, with a lot of URLs, like tens of thousands of URLs, which change rapidly, like everyday news or millions of URLs, even static URLs, then having a lot of pages here, especially the ones you want Google to index and rank, may indicate some serious crawl budget issues. Poor internal linking can also contribute to this. If your internal linking is like totally off, Google may not even like prioritize the crawling of some pages. This is again, especially for e-commerce websites, which, for example, have problems with pagination. So they have the newest products on the last page of paginated series, and this last page is canonicalized to the first, and the first contains the products, like the oldest products or the products which are out of stock. So a ton of scenarios are possible here where you will simply, through internal linking, deprioritize pages and even deprioritize their crawl priority. The first thing, the most important thing, is to see the trend. Is the trend the same, or is the number of pages like going up and down? In the case of my website, we won't see a lot of pages, but there is an increase in April, which is like way more than what I usually have. And this is quite interesting. I migrated my website from Rank Math to all-in-one SEO. I will talk about that in a different video, why I did that, but it was mostly because of schema issues I had on that using Rank Math, and I was unable to solve that issue even with their support. And I imported all the settings, at least I thought I did, but it turned out that actually the settings for specific pages, whether they should have a no index tag, weren't migrated, and all of the pages I had in WordPress basically got an index tag. And I had a redesign recently, and I still had old versions of some URLs. Fortunately, they had this old in their URL. It is now cleaned, but it wasn't. I had a chance to clean it. The no index was removed from them, and they very quickly got here. And Google somehow was clever enough, or maybe if I waited longer, because I removed them very quickly, maybe if I waited longer or if I hadn't even noticed that, maybe those URLs would eventually be indexed. But Google was clever enough now to understand that these aren't the URLs probably that even should be crawled. And it isn't that Google didn't crawl them because it was saving crawl budget. In the case of my website, which has like 200 indexed pages, crawl budget isn't really a thing. It isn't something to worry, especially that those pages are mostly like static. I update articles, but this isn't like a news website. So in my case, having those URLs here is okay, and I want those URLs to be here. The thing you need to understand is that some URLs belong here and they should never move to a different bucket. The problem is when you see a lot of pages here which you want Google to crawl and index, then you will probably have to start doing some spy work. I have an article about exactly that. I tell you even more things about this status and also the similar status which very often coexists, which is crawled, currently not indexed. So I invite you to read that article where I also give you even more information, more tips.